got number two in the nation, came down to tell the state we beat them 18-5. And they accused me of bringing up the score, which I didn't, it wouldn't happen. So we went up there and they met us, banging their bats on the dugout.
And you had no pitching.
It was a makeup game, that was my mistake, I played a makeup game. So we had a conference, and we didn't, I had nobody to pitch. So after the season, they blew it up so big and all, I wrote a letter, Sports Illustrated, and I said, well, not too bad. We went down and swept the conference weekend and went to the World Series, finished second in the nation. And we get beat 39-3. Something like that. 39, yeah.